Hello YouTube, it's Eternal Frost, coming at you with another Dark Souls 2 video. Just continuing where we left off. I suppose someone would not miss this, but you never know. Sage treasure hand. Try left. I mean, they should know. If they don't see that, they're blind. I'm really worried about losing that money. If we come, I'll turn around when we see a fog wall. Pull back. Pull out. God, what is that horse comment supposed to mean? Whoa, who is that? Oh. I recognize that one. Oh yeah, those are horses. Huh. All this time, there were horses. Fancy that. That's the Chandra, but she looked weird. There's... Oh, that's the that's the tapestries next to her. Hello?
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead.
Yeah.
Anna Chandra, Queen of Drangleic.
What's up?
A true monarch carries the weight of their soul, the last king of this land. He found the strength. He found Morse, but in the end, visit Vin. We have no need.
Pretty sure I have to kill you. Maybe not now, but at some point. Was try ally. Alright, I'm gonna head back. This wasn't nearly as complicated as I remember. I think that's the Mirror Knight fight. I guess. I could be wrong. I don't remember there being another boss. That's why I say it's the Mirror Knight. I wonder if I should even consider upping those attributes again. I don't think I need them anymore. Strength. I'm gonna put in the strength. The long run back. I could homeward bone it, but, you know, reasons. Nameless usurper. Like usurper of the throne? Is that tied to this painting? Somehow? It just like I gotta watch me a Vati video. A Vati video. Well, that's just an asshole thing. Whatever. It's like every time I roll, they spit. Okay. Got a bunch of items I could look at. A level I could get. Yay, sunlight metals. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade that. See what that nets me. Lots of gloves. So many gloves. These engraved gauntlets are pretty cool. I think I was rocking those the first time I played because that increased chance of a nasty critical. I don't know if it ever proc'd, but hey, I'll take chances. Big fan of chances. Alright. Well, I'm gonna pause it really quick and take a quick bio break, and I'll be right back. Hello, YouTube. I'm back. Upped my strength, which does nothing for Santiago's spear, but I did convert it to raw, so now it does 3d5, and I think it's now my most highly damaging weapon at this point, although it's all physical. Yeah, it's gonna be Faith next, so that's what's gonna happen. Is this, I'm pretty sure it looks like a summon sign over there. Jesus. Oh, that's not where we want to be. Oh, I got real crazy real quick. You're being annoying. I should punish this guy for trying to kill me too. Multiple times. It's uglier than I needed to be. Oh, right. I'm gonna check to see if that was a summon sign. Oh, you're not dead yet. Wow. About to lose my humanity again. Wow, this is rough. Alright. Why am I getting wrecked by these guys? Right. That was way too annoying and not worth it. That's gonna be my go-to in case I have like a weapon break, I guess. Really annoyed that that... Well, yeah, it's better than what I have. The Sentinel has no form, it's still residing within the armor itself. Stare at it for long and it seems ready to spring to life, but truly, such is an illusion. Looks like I'm equipping that, because that's actually better than what I have, amazingly. Well, it says it is. Looks like it's more resists. But overall, it's better, so... Core 74 or 23, so that's like a plus 50 bump. Of course, Havel's is better, but what can you do? You know what? Since I'm here, might as well, do some reinforcing. That was messy. Shouldn't have been that messy. Did someone sell those? I decided to finally start upgrading this thing just because. Using it so long. Does it increase poise? Or stability, rather. 131. I wonder if that's already better than my other one. Almost. Wow, that was quick. That scaling is ridiculous. Well, it's all twinkling, of course, except for the leggings. Yeah, well, six of the spear then, because apparently the I get wrecked if I'm using Santiago's thing. I feel like I'm missing a bonfire according to the, if you saw the slots. That's gotta be a summon sign. Just out of reach. I just stopped by the stupid statue. Worth it, but I'm tired of the back and forth on that guy. Of course, this guy comes out of nowhere. Fine, you want to die so badly. I don't know if that does more damage, but I used it. do they get so aggressive? What? I think I totally hit just behind him. Sentinels from the back. I'm wasting all my assets on these guys, and it's really annoying. You like it from the back. God damn it. I wasted them all. I'm just gonna kill all of them. That was annoying. Sorry, bashfully weren't worth it. That I got nowhere. How annoying that is. I just wanted to go. If I just run through, you know, this is like the worst thing to do in Dark Souls is to run, but I also don't like being stimmied. Well, this is actually a really good shield. A masterpiece of the great blacksmith Llewellyn that he brought along as a gift when he left Mira for Drank Lake. What else did I get? Right, those gloves. Let's keep on reinforcing this thing. I need chunks, really good chunks. Someone sells chunks. Don't know who. Do you?
Well. No interest.
Right, who's the guy who sells chunks? Oh, is it the bird? It's the bird, isn't it?
Lovely times these are.
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm misremembering. Oh god, what's with this? Sorry, I was getting annoyed hitting the environment. Move to Majula. Seriously. Leave me alone. Wait a second. Okay, that's gonna explode. How? Well, it died. You sell chunks, right? No? Oh, god damn it, who sells chunks? You sell fire arrows. Annoying. I thought you sold chunks. Alright, so if you don't sell chunks, then I have no idea who sells chunks. by 100 and fire arrows. Would like to find who sells trucks. Watch, it's this guy. They sold all my stuff for nothing. I don't think McDuff sells trucks. We're about to find out. Maybe I'll burn a couple souls if I need to. Large shards. Well, let's buy a bunch of iron arrows at least. Retire my other arrows if I've got so many of them. Alright, back here. It's time with feeling. I'm just gonna run through. I can even just run. I did not appreciate that. Time to die to the mirror net. Time to get poisoned. Can I break these? God damn it. No, I can't. So it's a path then. Oh, that looks like to be the path. Sorry, bud. Oops. Ow, face. Am I slower? Should save that for the big guy. That's not what I meant to do. Oh no, this is not good. Everything's better now. Right, pugs. Do I have those leggings? Had what's his name with me, but whatever. We'll do. Let's give it a go, shall we? It is not the Mirror Knight, you are someone else. Two Dragon Riders, it looks like. Your pushover. Ooh, you like that in the butt. Ow. One more. Huh. Not what I expected, but I'll take it. Completely didn't even see what I got because I was too busy trying to do praise the sun gestures. That's one shit. Souls? Long ago, the Dragon Riders mounted worms and were feared on the battlefield for their unparalleled strength. Is that what I got? Just the Dragon Rider soul? I think I did. Maybe. That's completely not expected. That was gonna be something else. Is this gold? Yeah, gold and trinkets. Was that guy shooting me from over there? Is that what was going on? So what was the point of this? Oh. There's a door here. And a light here. Is there a reason for this light? Can you do a jumping attack with it? What? Today I learned. Did not know you could do a jumping attack with a shield. Seriously, if I didn't see this. Hey, Benargo, or Benaldo, or Ronaldo.
Good to see you well. Yes.
I don't think I've ever spoken to him.
From the distant east, a legend has it. My sword, spear, army face. This land is the right man. King's gone. The people of our the land itself is no better place. This land is King's gone. The land
yes, it's a no better. See your door. Get some of that faith up, shall we? Maybe do more uprights. one can dream. We need a lot of faith where we're going. Yeah, I'm past doing the upgrades that I've been doing at this point. I need to find out who's got the choice. Let's see, do one of each.
I'll be around.
He doesn't sell. Does he sell large?
Well.
Did. Not anymore. It's fine. Someone somewhere sells chunks. I'm like, what is this? What is that? I'm missing a bonfire. How am I missing a bonfire? Well, you know what I haven't done? I haven't checked the, like, I never went up. I'm gonna go up. I know that sounds weird when I say that, but you'll see what I mean. Never went up. There's some thrones, I think there's something back there. That was weird. God, can I get out of here? Oh my god, I'm just gonna kill you, whatever. It's embarrassing. I mean, this guy sells chunks. That would be maddening. I was about to be very distraught. Beware of duel. Thing here? What's... just an empty room. Someone's fighting something in here. What? Okay, I'm not sure what that did. That's great. Glad I went this way. Whoops. So good at this game. I'm gonna parry you. Or not. That was embarrassing. No one saw it. Okay, so none of these are items, or items, or doors. I'm gonna leave my sign out here just in case someone wants help. Oh, that's pretty. Shouldn't need my help, but, you know, whatever. I'll always gladly give it. Give someone a what for. We can go down or up. Let's go down. What is going on there? Oh. I guess this goes up. Produce the symbol of the king. Oh, no. Why do I feel like I'm going the hard way? What's this? Oh, God. Try John. I guess it's one way of getting rid of the Sadie, yeah? Okay, so... $5, that's where the lever goes? Oh, I remember this room, there's a lot of guys in here that wake up. Let's see. Oh, and I fell. Let's go and wake up that golem, shall we? How many of these guys are real, you think? I'm gonna head this way. Hug the wall, this guy's real. No, this guy's real. No, this guy's real. No, that guy's definitely real. 100%. So good at hitting him. God damn it. Which one of you? One of you guys. If I popped a soul, would that feed the thing? Wait, none of these guys? Really? What? I need you over here. You're way too far to be useful. Oh wow, okay, or they'll just murder me. Here I'm like, hey, I'm gonna get some mannequins, but no, they're just gonna murder me. I think those guys murdered me before a couple times. That's quite annoying. Let's see here. Someone's sign disappeared? Yep. Yep. So I did something wrong. Go back in. These guys are a lot tougher than I remember. Oh my god. I have to do the slider again. Where's Rusty, bud? can get one of these guys, that would be a deal. I don't see them though. What? This better be hitting them. Doesn't look like it's hitting him. I refuse to believe. I'm right in the non-head. That looks pretty rough. Oh, there you go, bringing down the platform. I don't have to climb the dumb ladder. I'm proud. 100% proud of what I've done. That is going all the way. Night hammer. Wielded by a warrior from a time so ancient that there exists no record of the Nevers. Oh, it's like one of those green giant guys. Soul Greatsword, Kaitha's Chime. Thought I've been upgrading the wrong thing. No, 1820. Holy crap. Sacred. Oh. Blessed by Kaitha, goddess of tears, cannot be used to cast miracles. What? Hex dedicated, and that explains why it uses dark. And what else? It's a spell, was it? Soul Greatsword. It's weird that a sorcery would be put on a hex thing. Not the same, right? Oh my, what's it? I'm worried, of course. The fuck is that? I don't remember fighting that. What the hell is that? Wait, is it a chariot? That's the chariot. I did so much damage. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Greedy. I got greedy. Oh my god, so close. He's hiding in the corner. Oof, that hurt. Is that a pair of horses or is that one horse? Gower's Ring of Protection, what's that? Things I've never heard of. Oh, it looks cool. Reduces damage taken from behind. The Ring of the Assassin Gower has killed half a dozen kings and several distinguished clergymen. Reduces damage taken from the butt for an assassin whose own life is always at stake. The greatest liability is of one's butthole. That guy's probably an old knight who will come to life and smack me in the face until I bleed to death. So I'm gonna go this way. Which is a door. I was about to say, so my door does not open from this side. That's a gargoyle. That's totally a gargoyle. Come down here. Yeah, I did. What are you gonna do? Come here. Let us parley. Oh, hello. I have your bident. Are you sitting in the corner? Are you corner camping? Welcome, spleen. Oh, he's been here already. What do you wish to do, mannequin man? Going up, you already killed that guy. Up. Okay, I think I'm gonna go up there. Which way do you wanna go? I'm here for keeps, man, so it's gonna be a bit. Like I've been here before. Oh, do you need me to go? If you do, I can leave. Oh, you didn't trigger the guy. I don't know what we can do to get the guy back. You'd have to lure something over there. Mr. Spleen. There's a point down. Yeah, I don't know what I can do. Spleen. Looks like you're in a world of tizzy. I don't know what that means, I just said it. Felt good. Oh, desert sorceresses. You got anyone to lure forward? Nope. Well, that's unfortunate. I gotcha. There's nothing I can do, man. You have to reset. Okay. So I killed the gargoyle. He didn't drop anything. Does this door open? No. I can kill the Salon Knight, though. Hello! Incandescent. For sure. I can't open this door, can I? Alright, desert sorceresses. Whoa! Mistakes were made! Ooh! That was an item pickup that went wrong. Ooh, a top and a skirt. I'm so excited about the stupidest things. Wrong. Oh wow, that's a lot of flame butterflies. That wasn't very nice. I'm glad I drawn back this way. Wait a second. Did I get the skirt? Or was it the top? Whatever. Now I can go down to meet my bonfire again. I think. Wait, did someone fall on that thing? That's funny. Why would you fall there? Oh, maybe there's a secret there and I don't know about it. Alright. Well, this ends this trip. I'm gonna stop here. Next trip's gonna be, Next, stop's gonna be up to the Mirror Knight, I think, is the way it goes. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. You guys know what to do. This is Eternal Frost. Signing out.